engaged in a series of disappearances dating back to 1994, when a group of students ventured into the woods near Burkittsville, never to be seen again.
Jess, hey, it's good to hear from you. I didn't think you'd call.
Yeah, well, neither did I, to be honest. Because we're both full of surprises. So what are you up to?
Did you hear about the missing kid? I'm joining the search.
Oh, wow. Okay. You think that's a good idea?
Why wouldn't it be?
You know why. You know what? Never mind. You're right. Maybe I shouldn't have called.
No, Jess, wait. I'm glad you did. Listen, I'm almost there. I'll call you later, okay?
All right. Just be careful.
Come on, Bullet. Let's see if we can find a way to contact Sheriff Lanning. It looks like we started without us, huh? Okay, let's get moving. Let's find this kid. He's been through enough already. Can't say I blame them. Let's prove them wrong, buddy. Oh, Mrs. Lanning. Lovely woman. Huh, a phone number. They came well prepared. Oh, looks like they have the whole forest covered. Sorry, Anthony. First come, first served. Yeah, I'll call Lanning once I'm in the forest. You found something? All right, ready as I'll ever be. Into the woods, then. Come on, Bullet. Let's go find this kid. No point in waiting any longer. Let's call landing. Ellis to base. Did you copy?
Ellis, what are you doing out here?
Joining the search party.
Ellis, if you think you got some obligation to be here, you don't. I mean, I know it's his brother and all.
Sir, I'm here to help. That's all there is to it. Bullets with me. If he catches the scent, he'll lead us straight to the kid.
You got a point there. You think you're up for it? Your health issues, they're not gonna be a problem?
Sir, I'm not gonna screw this up. Not this time.
Well, all right then. Just stay in the rear. Make sure we haven't missed anything.
Roger that. Over and out. Well, time to get to work. Bullet! Bullet, seek! Yeah, lead on, buddy. We're looking for Peter, not the search party, buddy. Okay, seek. Nothing, eh?
We're taking a detour. Spencer thinks he saw something. It's probably just a raccoon, but,
well,
yeah.
I did say I'd call.
I told you it was not a raccoon.
Great, a bear then.
Hey, Jess, I got your message.
Hey, I'm glad you called. How's the search going?
Yeah, well, not much luck so far. But hey, you know, at least Bullet's happy we're out of the house. And, Jess,
Yeah?
I'm sorry about earlier. You know how important this is to me.
I know, just don't shut me out, Ellis. Believe it or not, I'm on your side, always have been.
Yeah, thanks, Jess. Will do.
Chief, we're done checking the bridge. Nothing here.
Ow!
The world's not your goddamn trash can.
You guys know these woods are cursed, right? If you don't leave by nightfall, you might not leave at all.
Then let's find that kid and get out of here. Now cut the chatter and focus on the search.
Yep, it was a raccoon.
Logging area is clear.
Good job.
Walkie check. The handle is Ellis. I'm joining the search.
Oh, you gotta be shitting me.
Hey, that's enough, boys. He's here to help.
Yeah, good check. Welcome aboard, Ellis.
Thanks. I'll stay behind. Double check the area. You a handsome boy. Yeah, good dog. Nah, this area is already covered. Doesn't look related, but yeah, you never know. Why am I not surprised that this is what you brought? It's not gonna lead us anywhere. Come here, boy. Stay close, Bullet. Nothing here. I should look somewhere else. Go get a bullet. What'd you find? Let me see. Leave it, buddy. Now's not the time. Baltimore crows. That's Peter's cap. Good boy. We need to hurry. Can you follow the scent? Come on, buddy. Sniff. Good boy. Now show me. Ellis to base. I found Peter's cap.
You did? Well, great job, Ellis. Just stay where you are. We'll join up with you and keep searching from there.
Negative. Bullet picked up a scent. I'm not risking him losing it. I'll keep you posted. Over and out. Bullet! Heel! Bullet, wait up! Bullet, where are you? Where the hell is he? No, not now. Get a grip, Ellis. You've gotten this far. Not giving up now. Okay, calm down, Ellis. Everything's fine. It's all in your head. Well, yeah, look who decided to show up. Don't leave me like this, okay, buddy? I just I can't be alone out here. Where's it, boy? Did you find something? Ah, so we're still on Peter's trail. Good. Yeah, lead on, buddy. Hey, Jess.
Ellis, is everything all right? You don't sound so hot.
No, I'm fine. It's under control.
It doesn't sound like it. Ellis, maybe you should...
No, I said I'm fine!
Yeah, of course you are.
Now listen, I think I saw something. I gotta go. I'll call you later. I'm sorry, Jess. Is that a campsite? There's still some leftovers inside. Maybe a few days old. Good boy. There you go, buddy. Hey, Jess, looking good. It's like she hasn't aged a day since then. Little something I brought back from our trip to Santa Monica. Couldn't bring myself to throw it out. Looks damaged, but relatively new. Probably not something a 9-year-old could set up. Pretty beat up, but yeah, I think it still works.
Ellis, maybe you should...
No, I'm fine. I'll deal with it. I just need a little more time.
Ellis, what you need is help.
I could have managed.
Ellis, I can't do this anymore.
What? What is it this time? What, I wasn't smiling enough? Didn't say I love you for 5 fucking minutes?
Jesus Christ, Ellis. Do you even hear yourself?
Yeah, I can hear myself just fine. And I can see the way you look at me. Like I'm a fucking loser. You're a sick little puppy for you to look after. Oh, why, Ellis?
Get over yourself, Ellis. Be a man for once.
Oh yeah, there it is!
There it is!
I hope you can figure it out, Ellis. I hope you can finally forgive yourself. I tried to help you, but I just can't be around you anymore.
Go ahead! Get out! Leave me the fuck alone!
Better yet, I want to introduce you to someone. Bullet, meet your new partner. He's been through a lot, just like you.
What? Sir, I can't.
Well, you got something else going on right now? Just take the damn dog, Ellis.
Yes, sir. Did I pass out? Boy? Oh, shit! It's pitch black. Oh, I must have blacked out for hours. FM-2176. The field manual. Great. First it's witches and curses, and now what? A commando? How did it end up back here? There's a tape inside. Might as well see what's on it.
This wasn't here a minute ago, right, buddy? This tape, did it just... No, that's not possible. Well, get it together, Ellis. It's probably Peter's. Maybe Bullet can catch a scent. Bullet! Now, you know what to do, buddy. Just like in training. Good boy. Now, you'd do great on the force if you weren't so stubborn. What's going on, boy? Easy, boy. No need to be scared. Still on track. Go ahead.
Go ahead. God damn it, Ellis. I've been trying to reach you for hours. First a kid, and now you. It's like the only thing I do is chase after whoever walks into this goddamn forest. Where the hell are you?
We went down a ravine and headed north, up to an old campsite.
Wait, what? We went through that area. We didn't find any campsite.
Well, you didn't find Peter's cap either. Listen, we're still on the trail. We'll keep moving north.
For Christ's sake, Ellis, stop playing a hero. Just sit your ass down till we find you.
Emmett, just find the campsite and head north. I'll look for a landmark, something to point you in the right direction.
Ellis.
I'll keep you posted. Over now. Hey, buddy, what's wrong? Easy, boy, easy. Here! Easy, boy. No need to be scared. Bullet, what's wrong? Come here, boy. Yeah, good dog. Damn it! Come here, boy. Get a grip, Ellis. It's just a tree. Come on, Bullet. Photo? What the hell? Oh, it's the base. I'm near a dead white tree.
First I've...
Oh, great! He found a tree in a forest! Oh, Sheriff, this is a joke! I came here to look for a kid, not this moron!
That's enough, Spencer.
Yeah, that's enough. I'm going home.
Keep us posted, Ellis. Over and out.
Bullet! Stay close, Bullet. Stay here, boy. Is that a bunker? Guess we're not gonna find out.
Missing 9-year-old Peter Shannon has been found alive after 3 days of search. Police report that the boy was found wandering alone near Black Rock Road. The boy is in a state of shock and was unable to answer any questions, but authorities stated a third party may have been involved in the disappearance.
Not what I'd expect in the middle of the forest. Then again, I wouldn't expect reinforced concrete either. A candy wrapper? Really? Come on, Bullet, you can do better than that. Go on, see if you can find something else. Go on, see if you can find something else. Attaboy, go get it. There you go, buddy. Yeah, this is much better. Let's see. Wait, is that... It's Peter.
I think I didn't see that, Peter. Ballsy move, kid.
Ellis to base. Peter didn't run away. He was kidnapped. I found a tape. It shows the man who did it.
What? How did... Wait, a tape? In the middle of the forest? Ellis, are you serious?
Yeah, those tapes, they make things appear, but... there's no time landing. We have to find the kid. He's in serious danger.
Ellis, even if that's true, I can't let you go alone.
We don't have much choice. Look, I won't do anything stupid. I'm just gonna find him and wait for you to catch up. Over and out.
No, Ellis, wait! God damn it!
He was shot in those trenches I saw earlier. Come on, Bullet. Let's check him out. Good boy. Shush. It's okay, buddy. Everything's okay. Come here, boy. Here! Easy, boy. Easy. Bullet! Come here, boy. Yeah, good dog. The video was shot around here somewhere. There it is. Come on, boy. Peter's in danger, and we're the only ones who can help him. Good boy. Now show him. Go get it, Bullet. You sure this is the right way, buddy? Are we walking in circles, Bullet? Bullet! Where are you, buddy? Come on, boy, don't make me chase you. Bullet, where are you? Huh? What is it, boy? What was that thing? Oh, hell. Maybe we could leave. God damn it. We were so close.
Base to Ellis, over.
Go ahead.
The white tree you were telling us about. I found it. It's really here.
Yeah, why wouldn't it be? Anyway, I'm nearby, so just wait for me there, okay?
Yeah, just don't take too long.
Well, it's not like we have much choice. Let's go back, Bullet. Good dog.
I see them. Whenever I wake them up, they stare at me. They follow me. The light keeps them away, keeps me safe. Need to hold on to the light.
Yeah, good dog. Come here, boy. Ellis to base. Landing, where are you?
Still under the tree.
What, but... So am I.
What? Are we talking about the same tree? White, leafless, black vines all over?
Yeah, that's the one.
Well, look, this doesn't make sense. All of this. It's just ridiculous. God damn it, Ellis. It was a mistake letting you come here. You wanted to redeem yourself. I get it. And I wanted to help, but this is too much for you. You're not thinking straight.
Hey, don't talk to me like I'm crazy.
What do you want me to say, Ellis? That it's all fine and dandy? Because I sure as hell tried that, and it didn't work.
Screw you, Emmett. I don't need your help. No, it's you who needs me. Now, I'm the only person in this goddamn forest who is even remotely close to finding that kid. Emmett. You there? Emmett. God damn it. Stay close, Bullet. Wait, isn't that... It's Lanning's car. But how? It was a complete wreck just a moment ago. Come in, Emmett. I know you're there. I just found your car. Come on, Emmett. Talk to me. Fuck. The light. The light?
Turn on the lights.
What?
The headlights. Turn them on.
Why? Who is this? Hello? Yeah, why the hell not? Hey, where'd you find him? Ugh, like it matters. No, good job, buddy. Bullet, wait. Another missing person? Ah, no battery. I should take a look under the hood.
Join me on this very...
Bullet, buddy. Now I'm really losing it this time, aren't I? Yeah, my thoughts exactly. Aren't you a handsome boy? Jess, isn't it a bit early for you?
No. Why would it be? You don't want to talk?
No. It's good to hear your voice. Listen, I'm sorry about before. Seems all I do is apologize, and then I say something stupid again.
Yeah, and I keep coming back for more. Guess I'm a glutton for punishment.
It's like we're trapped in a never-ending cycle of bullshit.
A perpetual bullshit machine. They should hook us up to the grid. We could probably power up a small city.
Hey, as long as we're getting paid. We were good for a while, weren't we?
Yeah, I guess we were.
So, what happened?
I don't know, Ellis. Life. Life happened.
Yeah. Mine more than yours.
Hey, don't beat yourself up. You got a job to do, remember?
Yeah, yeah. I better get to it. I'll call you later, okay?
I'll hold you to it.
Peel! Bullet, stay. Stay, stay! Freezing. This better be worth it. Good boy. Come here, boy. Stick close to me. Another one. Wonder who those people are. Two sets of footprints. Both heavy set, male. One's barefoot. Odd. Smoker, huh? Well, if I don't get you, they sure will. What is it, Bullet? What'd you find? All right, good boy, good boy. Now move aside. It's okay, buddy. I don't like it either. Just let me take a look and we'll be on. Jesus Christ! Fuck! Can't be it. Emmett! We were just... I don't understand. Emmett. Oh, God. Fuck. Landing. Oh, God, you... No, you deserve better than this. Fuck. The killer... Oh, skinned his face. Clean cuts. Probably post-mortem. Neck wound. Deep. And his head is... Oh, God, it's barely hanging on. Lenning's badge. Oh, no one deserved it more than him. Lenning was tough. Experienced. He wouldn't let a killer surprise him. It had to be someone he knew. Hello, Mrs. Lanning. This is, Ellis Lynch. Not sure if you remember me. I used to work with your husband. Don't really know how to say this, so, it's about Emmett. He's gone. I just want you to know he gave it a good fight. And I'm sorry for your loss. Please tell the police to look for him near the Tappy East Creek. I'm sorry I can't give you a precise location. Now, if you need me for anything, I'll be available at this number. Again, I'm so very sorry. What were you doing here, Sheriff? This is no longer just a missing person case. Now, come on, Bullet. We gotta finish this. For Peter and for Lanning. It's the shovel from the video. I'll get him for this, Lanning. I swear.
Heel!
Take a whiff, buddy. Got nothing? Yeah, good dog. Sheriff Emmett Lanning. The guy who cared. About everything and everyone. Even me. We really saw eye to eye, but never gave up. Not even after I let him down. Rest easy, Emmett. Off creepy. Good boy.
Stay close, Bullet.
Wait, what? Where'd all the water go? Is this really the right way back? Either I'm going crazy or...
Run, Ellis!
Run the f- Hold on! Bullet, run! Shit! Thank you. not now. Come on, work. I hope you know where you're going, boy. Oh my God. Fuck.
Off the record, Ellis. What the hell happened? You responded to a robbery call. When you got there, you saw them leaving the store. You took out your gun. You told them to stop. The kid reached for something. Was it a weapon?
No.
And then what happened?
No, you know what happened. This is on me. Adam Shannon. Peter's brother. I don't know what I was thinking. I was the last person he'd want to see.
For all I knew, I could have crippled him for life. And yet, I felt it was something I had to do. Had to. I couldn't. How did we end up back here? Bullet, wait. Heal. Come here, boy. Here you go, boy. Enjoy. Easy, boy. No need to be seen. It looks like someone left it here for us. It's him. Buried something nearby. Let's find it, buddy. Same, but older. A lot older. Well, this doesn't make any sense. Bullet! I know, buddy. I know. Good boy. Come here, boy. Stick close to me. Careful, boy. You don't want to step in one of those. Here! Yeah, good dog. Heal! Heal! Thank you.
A dog tag? Where did... No, no, that's impossible. Yeah, yeah. Let's move on. This looks like the place. Come on, let me paw, buddy. What's that? The Tappy East Creek Timber Company. I've seen this logo before. That's where Landing was going. It's worth a shot. Maybe we'll finally get some answers. Bullet! Take a good long whiff, Bullet. It's important. Attaboy. What'd you find? Another one?
Elijah 5, do you copy?
This is... No, you're not real. To be scared.
Monarch, this is Foxtrot 1.
Come on.
We're surrounded, sir. There's at least four of them. Over.
Stay close, Bullet. What the hell?
Foxtrot 1, this is Monarch. Run to the next position. Avoid contact at all costs.
Maybe
to avoid detection. Do not engage. I repeat, do not engage. Monarch out.
Thank you.
Things would have been different if you... All this would never... I would never... Okay. I'm okay. Be a good boy. Good dog. Stick close to me.
good dog. Stick close to me. Wait, is that a railroad track? Let's see where it leads. Bullet! Hey, Jess.
Hey, yourself. What's up?
You know, just checking in, checking up on you. I mean, how are you?
Wow, that was smooth. You're a regular Don Juan.
Well, hey, let's see you run around a dark, muddy forest for a while. It doesn't really help with your romancing skills.
Speaking of which, any progress?
Jess, there's something really messed up going on in these woods.
Okay. If you're trying to scare me, it's working.
Sorry, I can't explain it now. I wouldn't even know where to start. Just listen. Sorry, Jess. I gotta go. Talk to you soon.
You'd better.
How the hell did they get here? Stay close, Bullet. Bullet. our stop, buddy. I didn't know there was a logging operation out here. Stopped giving out permits in the 60s. This is ancient. Looks like some kind of a winch. Gotta be a way to turn it on. God, I'm so sorry. The maintenance shed looks promising. Maybe there's some spare parts left. Stick close to me. Hanging in there, Bullet? Our stop, buddy. Come here, boy.
Stay close, Bullet. One is barely holding up. Let's see if there's anything to salvage. One down, one to go. Stick close to me. Jump on, boy. Come on, buddy. Let's hope it's still standing. Looks like we won't be getting in through here.
Bring it to me, boy. Should do it. Yeah, good dog. Our stop, buddy. Jump on, boy.
and the road's clear. Hop on, buddy. Back on track. Now let's find that bastard. Come on, buddy. Be out of here soon.
Very still. Yeah?
Ellis, hey, you okay? You sound out of breath.
No, it's nothing. And, everything, I know I'm not making any sense right now, but, that's the thing. I think I'm starting to lose it, Jess. I see these things, and I don't even know if they're real or not. I don't know which is worse.
Calm down, Ellis. Talk to me. What are you seeing?
It's, hard to explain. Memories. Bad memories.
Listen to me, Ellis. You've been through a lot, more than anyone I know, but you survived. Because you're strong. You will get through this. I know you will. You know, I know you won't turn your back, so I won't ask you again. Just, once this is over, call me if you want to ride home.
Thanks, Jess. For everything. Yeah, good dog.
Seek. Nothing, eh? I hate when people do that. This is it. The place we were looking for. Sorry to bother you again.
Don't be. It's good to hear from you again. Everything okay?
Oh, yeah. I'm just learning the basics of woodcutting, apparently.
Really? Well, you were always good with your hands.
Why, Mrs. Lynch. Keep that up and I'll be blushing like a schoolgirl.
Wouldn't hurt with your vampire complexion. But anyway, how's the search going?
Yeah, no luck so far. But I think I'm getting close.
I hope so. Just be careful, please.
I will. Call you later. It's old, not abandoned. Someone lives here. You a handsome boy. Won't budge.
this again. Some of those are defense wounds. Multiple cuts, probably a long blade. The blood's still fresh. It's badly mutilated. Let me just... What? What? How? Jesus Christ! What the fuck just happened? Saw went right into the collarbone. Pulled him in and his face.
You have reached the U.S. Department of Veterans Affairs. We are currently unable to take your call. Please leave a message, and the next available agent will return your call.
I'm not sure if it's something you deal with, but, I want to report the passing of a veteran named Todd McKinnon. Could you maybe let his family know? Yeah. Thanks.
Pull it!
It's you. You killed Lanning!
Did you see her?
What?
When you looked into her eyes, did you see her?
Then where's Peter? What have you done to him?
It's not time yet. He waits.
Stop messing with me or...
Or what? You kill me. Killing is always the solution, isn't it? But you're far too weak. Too scared. And your hands are trembling even now.
Thank you.
are you doing here, Private?
It was me, sir.
What was?
Elijah Five. I was the point man, sir.
What are you trying to say, soldier?
I led those men into the ambush, sir.
Six dead, six grieving widows, nine orphaned children, one negligent soldier. You should have been court-martialed.
I couldn't stay. Not after that.
It wasn't your fault, Ellis.
So weak. I was weak like you once. See this knife? I remember holding it against my wrist, pressing it deeper and deeper, wanting to end it all, to silence the voices. Weak. Pathetic. I should have listened from the start. That's what set me free. You'll understand soon enough. He's gone. He dragged me out here and just left.
Hey there, sleepyhead.
And what do you want?
Search the campsite. Something's waiting there for you.
I have a bad feeling about this. Huh? It's all rotten. But how? It would have taken years for it to get this bad. Son of a bitch.
Listen, Ellis. This is nothing personal, really. I'd kill you right then and there, I swear. But she wants you. She didn't say anything about the boy. So look, here's the boy. Here's the knife. Here's what I want you to do. Go to the tree. You know which one. Gather a few of those white branches. Simple, right? Now let me sweeten the deal. Do as I say, and I'll lead you right to my little corner of the woods so we can chat man to man.
Fucking bastard. Wait, what the hell is this? Good boy. Stick close to me. What are you talking about?
your eyes on the camera. You'll see soon enough. And keep the mutt close, or it'll wake him up.
Stick together, Bullet. I don't want to lose you in this fog.
Answer me. Careful now, Ellis. Your little flashlight won't help you here. Oh, but don't worry. I won't leave you alone out there.
I don't need your help.
Jump on camera for you, Ellis. Use it.
Shush. It's okay, buddy. Everything's okay. Here. Come here, boy. Heel. Hey, psycho, what the hell is this? This thing bleeds.
Don't be silly. Don't bleed. Now look around. Do you see it?
What?
The trail. Do you see it?
I think so.
got the damn camera, Ellis.
Good job, Bullet. Heal. Tracks end here. Go on, buddy. I'm counting on you. Oh. Bullet, don't. Heal. Yeah, good dog. Found the stag. It's dead.
You don't say. That's probably because I killed it. Now take its skin.
What?
The skin. Peel it off. Take it. Or would you rather I take some off the boy?
What now? What?
The symbol. I want you to make one. You have the twigs. You have the skin. All that is left is to use them. So hurry up.
Fine. Have it your way. Fucking nutcase. Satisfied?
Not quite. There is one more thing. Now this one's easy. You've done it before. But first, let the mutt sniff the symbol. He'll take you right where you need to go.
How? The only scent he'll get is my own. Bullet, buddy, wait. You're not afraid of it?
Did you really think slapping some twigs together would be enough? It's not ready yet.
Just one bar. This could be my last chance.
The number you have dialed is currently unavailable. Please leave a message after the beep.
Figures. Jess. Hey, I was hoping I'd get to talk to you one more time. Guess it wasn't meant to be. Story of my life, huh? Listen, that thing I was gonna tell you once I got back. Well, looks like I might not get that chance. Please, understand, I'm not giving up. I just need to see this through. I have to. But in case you don't hear from me again, I want you to know you were the best thing that ever happened to me. And I'm sorry I screwed it up. I wish I could fix it. I wish we could go back to the way things were. I wish I was good enough. I love you, Jess. I always will. Goodbye. Stay close, Bullet. Wait here, buddy. Heal! Yeah, good boy. Stay close, Bullet. Before this is over, I'll make you pay for what you did.
I saved myself. I despised how weak I was. Well, I tried to fight it. I kicked, scratched, and bit, but it's all useless. Don't move.
What? Again? Give up?
I moved beyond what I once was.
Huh? the look of this, buddy. Not one bit. So what is it? Another body?
Wouldn't you like to know?
What? I don't understand.
You're almost there. Almost free. Just one more step, that's all it takes.
You want me to kill myself?
To give you what you wanted all these years? No, kill the dog. Bury it.
What? No, fuck you, no!
It'll be quick. Think about it, I could have left you a knife.
No, I will not kill Bullet!
But this is where you draw the line, a fucking dog.
I should have drawn one long ago. I'm not doing this anymore.
You brought this on yourself, on the boy.
Stop hiding behind a child, you coward!
Ah!
God damn it! What the? No. That's impossible. Bullet, no! Bullet? Bullet! Hold on, boy, I'm coming. Oh God, no, please. Don't move, buddy. Don't move. Okay, shush. Oh, it's gonna be fine. Let me just, Boy, you're heavy. Someone's been eating too much scraps from the table. Gonna have to take longer walks, buddy. All around the block. I'm not kidding. Good boy. It's okay. It's gonna be okay. Was this heavy?
Hey,
This is hopeless.
Thank you.
trust him.
Sheriff.
God damn it, Ellis. I've been trying to reach you for hours. Anyway, I just wanted to say that we're dropping the search. It's nothing personal. But hey, you left him there to die. It's only fair you die alone out there as well. Goodbye, Ellis.
Like I can't take it anymore. Make it stop.
My Alice.
Work, damn it. Jess? I was it. Jess? Fuck. Weak.
Pitiful.
What the? So you're still struggling, huh? What did you do with the kid? The kid. That's what you're worried about. Stupid little man, I could just slit your throat and wear your skin.
Then why don't you?
You'll have to work for that.
You see what you've done? Try as you might, you can only do harm.
No, you did this.
Me? All I did was give you a choice. You chose the dog, and now it's dead.
I failed you. I failed you all.
Now you have nothing. Now you are ready. Come. It's time.
Jess, I'm so sorry. I was so lost. Trapped in my own mind.
I tried to reach you.
I know. And I pushed you away. You couldn't have known what I was going through. I should have told you. I will.
Alice.
Jess, please forgive me. I don't want to lose you. I can't. I love you so much.
I love you too, Alice. But it's not as easy as saying sorry.
I know.
But it's a start.
What the hell am I supposed to do now?
Bullet, I... How could I... Back, Ellis. There never was. Let's get this over with. These marks. Gotta be a key somewhere. What the? How did I end up back here? The light just made it angry. Come on, work. Peter. What the?
Hey there, you must be Ellis. I'm Sheriff Lanning, but you can call me Ellis. Start for you, Ellis. It takes some getting used to, but it can be done. So how many years has it been? 4. I like the quiet.
Turn them on.
Why are you recording this anyway?
Sheriff.
Robbery in progress. Convenience store near Burkittsville Road.
Those kids again?
Yeah, probably.
Copy, Ellis. Over.
Everything.
Deal or worthless.
Disappointing.
Shit.
Off the record, Ellis. What the hell happened?
A local teenager allegedly involved in a convenience store robbery was shot by a police officer arriving at the scene. The suspect was transported to a nearby hospital in critical condition. Local authorities confirm that the suspect was unarmed.
Unarmed.
Unarmed. Unarmed.
I'm to blame for that.
It's not where it all started, is it?
I've seen this room before. Huh?
Oh, here comes our handsome lad. Hey, is it true you shot your pretty face off on basic training? And what kind of girl would want you now?
Your wife didn't seem to mind. Oh, shoot. He got you there. Oh, the kid finally learned to talk back.
Yeah, that was a nice one, Marley. Oh, seriously, don't talk about his wife like that. She's much worse than him.
Nah, I met her. She's cool. Of course she's the coolest. She's my wife.
Hey, shh. He's coming. Not him again.
Sir! Sir!
Freaking butcher.
Ah!
Sir.
Sir.
Sir!
Sir.
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 Shut up!
Sylvester Boyce. Roscoe Hayward.
They're all dead because of me.
Thank you.
shut up.
That's right.
Get in the corner. Don't look at her.
Look at me.
Stop!
You fucking
fuck!
Stop!
Oh!
Such filth. Oh, that man lived here. Maybe for years. Oh, not this again. This is it. The basement. I'm finally here. Peter! Peter. Peter, where are you? Not here. What now?
Did you really think it would be that easy, Ellis? That the kid would be waiting here for you, so you could save him and go home a hero? No, Ellis. You don't get to do that.
Maybe not. But I'm gonna end it. Once and for all.
Under the table. I'm waiting on the other side.
No, 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 please, 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 please. God, I'm not gonna hurt you. Shush, no, 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 I'm not gonna hurt you. Please, 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 please. Shush, quiet, quiet, quiet. I'm so sorry, sorry. Oh, no. Oh, my God. Oh, my God.
You're just a lamb to the slaughter.
Nick! Get up! Fight!
Do what she demands!
No, I'm not like you.
You're not. You are me! I'm all you've ever had. I am what you become. Never!
You can't do it, can you? She won't let you.
You can't defy her. It won't change anything. You can't. Not now. Not after all I've suffered. It's your turn.
You're just her puppet. Now be a man for once, or did you forget what it's like? No! So, this is how it ends. Without ever starting.